Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. So in today's vlog, I'm just basically going to be doing, it's actually a matriculation vlog, but I just decided to merge my orientation together and also like a week before my matric or my matriculation week. So this is just basically us having orientation, the like 100 level students. So this is my attendance, because obviously to be here you need to write and attend your attendance. It was boring, like, you guys. At this point, we were already almost through with like the orientation stuff. This orientation took like 3 hours, you guys, and I was so happy at this period because we were almost through. Like, Jesus Christ, I was hoping to I had been praying to leave, like, to honestly leave, because I was sleeping. Not true, but I was sleeping. Yeah. Hey guys, so you guys, this is like the next day, and I and my roommates, we were going to like a place, a particular place, to like get cake, to order my matriculation cake. I actually just wanted to see the way the place was, because honestly, I got good reviews about their cake, so we decided to go there. So yeah, you guys, this is the place, and trust me, I didn't even film everything. Because I was trying to, like, my roommate was telling me to, like, you know, hide my camera and stuff. The place was actually nice and their cake is cheap. So, you guys, we went to a restaurant. I don't know, they make food there. So, my roommate followed her friend to inquire about their food. Because her brother is also matriculating. So, yeah, that's basically why we came here. You guys, at this point I will not say tired, but I was happy. Why I was happy is because I did not have to give the lady attachment. Like, I did not even, you know, when I say I did not touch attach, I didn't touch it. So yeah, this is me feeling myself already, but bro, I was tired and I was hoping the lady would make the hair fast, because I had to go to the hostel that day, but I didn't end up going. Well, you guys, this is the worst part of making my hair. Like, I had to tell the lady giving her the attach, like, her girl, to help me video the whole process. I was so scared. You guys, this is my worst part of making my hair. And also when she uses a towel to dab into my hair, my scalp with hot water. Ah! So even this, her process was not painful. The hair wasn't really painful. And yeah, workmanship was 2.5, which was reasonable.
Show that your gown is falling on the floor.
Shut up, what your gown, Nuka?
Who is the front that was standing?
So you guys, this part was where the VC and like the dignitaries in school were processing in. I just decided to do a voiceover. The part I showed you, the previous clip, was like me and my, like when we're processing in, then these are my friends, and I was so tired at this point, honestly, the heat was too much. Omo, you guys not even believe what happened. These people literally told us to process in again after we finished processing. And you know, procession of students is usually not easy. We didn't even answer them. Like, after we finished processing, they said we should go back again and walk in again, process in. Omo, we never answered them. It's nobody that told them that they should go. Rubbish. They think it's easy to walk in all that hot sun.
October 2020, something happened with the government. That is how we forget for where. For Zumba.